In the past, major leg injuries could have meant the end. They could have meant a long, gruesome recovery period, never again doing what you love to do, or even never walking again. But along came an invention that would forever change the way people could recover from their injuries. It's called the anti-gravity treadmill, made by AlterG, and it's been revolutionizing the recovery process. The anti-gravity treadmill was first invented in 1992 by Robert Whelan, who was a biochemic researcher at NASA. Whelan designed a treadmill that would help to strengthen the legs of astronauts during long space missions. It wasn't until 2005 that the technology was licensed to a company called AlterG, who began to sell it to the public. AlterG improved the treadmill by making it reduce your body weight up to 80%, making you feel like a feather or walking on the moon. AlterG made the treadmill popular and started to sell it worldwide. The treadmill is being used at every major sporting facility and at mostly every major college or professional sports team. The anti-gravity treadmill has revolutionized the process of rehabilitation and the way people and athletes train. The AlterG is a very simple design that is easy to use. It is like a regular treadmill, but when you step in, you put on special shorts and an airtight chamber secures around your waist, which makes it comfortable for running. The gravity in the chamber is then greatly reduced, and it feels like you are walking on the moon. The anti-gravity treadmill can reduce one's body weight up to 80%, so you can begin to strengthen injuries without putting your body weight on it.
What is your opinion and views on the anti-gravity treadmill?
Well, I think the anti-gravity treadmill is a great idea. I used to work in physical therapy and athletic training before I went into teaching and coaching. And we were always trying to find ways to train our athletes to increase their flexibility, their strength, get their cardio back up in ways that did not put extra stress on the injured muscles that they had. So what we used to do back then is a lot of hydro training in the pool and water, and that allowed less stress on the muscles and bones as well. This is the same idea with the anti-gravity treadmill. It's to take the stress off of the muscles so that when you are training, you're getting the benefits without injuring the muscles further.
This is Kobe Bryant. Since being drafted right out of high school in 1996, he has been one of the league's biggest stars. He has won the MVP once, he's a 16-time All-Star, and has the most points in All-Star game history. He has won 5 NBA Finals and has 2 NBA Finals MVPs. He has scored the second most points in a single game at 81, and has been selected to the NBA First Team 15 times. He has had a very long 18-year career, and he has been very successful. But on April 12, 2013, he suffered a gruesome leg injury that many believed would be career-ending. Well, you can tell everybody. Yeah, you can tell everybody. Go ahead and tell everybody. I'm the man. On this play, Kobe suffered a major Achilles tear in his right leg. Kobe, being the very tough player that he is, he demanded he stay in the game. But a few plays later, he fell on the leg again, forcing him to come out of the game. When the news became public the next day that Kobe had torn his Achilles tendon, many expected the worst. They knew Kobe was getting older, and they didn't know if he was going to ever be able to recover from this serious leg injury. But Kobe Bryant would never stand for this. Kobe was not the type of person who was going to let this injury beat him. He knew that his team needed him desperately. His team needed him to play. And because of this, he was going to make it back for them. Because of the Lakers' anti-gravity treadmill, Kobe could now begin to strengthen his injured right leg without putting his full body weight on it. This one machine shortened his recovery process and was one of the biggest reasons why he's back today playing the sport that he loves. Many believed that he would never come back, and if he did, never be the same Kobe that they knew and loved. but he proved everyone wrong and is back on the court, breaking records and doing what he loves to do. This innovation impacted society, progress, and humanity by helping the wellness and health of citizens and people around the world. Professional sports teams have embraced the innovation the most. The innovation was radical because it was the first product open to citizens that introduced zero gravity in an exercise machine. It also helped increase entertainment purposes because major athletes are able to perform at higher levels for longer time. The anti-gravity treadmill has revolutionized the process of rehabilitation and has given new beginnings to athletes and everyday people all around the world. Go ahead and tell